louder for you? Let's see. Okay, you guys turn around to the back. There you go. Let them look at your hair. There you go, girls. And on the count of three, we're going to turn around and give a big, beautiful smile, okay? You think you can do that? Okay, ready? One, two, three. Turn around, a big smile. Look at all those people cheering for you. All right. If you girls want to exit, can you spin around? There you go. Don't forget to smile. Smile real big. She enjoys tumbling, dancing, and cheerleading. And she is looking beautiful in her gown today. So smart. Miss Paisley, can you look at those judges and smile and wave? You see those judges down there? And this has been beautiful contestant number three, Miss Paisley. Please welcome to the stage contestant number four.
To number one, Brexley. Best hair going to number three, Paisley. Best eyes going to number one, Brexley. And we had a tie for prettiest smile going to number two, Kinsley. And number four, Myra. Mariah. Best dress going to number three, Paisley. Photogenic going to number one, Brexley. And we have early birds going to number one, number two, number three, and number four. And all of you ladies have supremed out to our VIP Grammy. Congratulations. We have a title waiting for you. Do not leave. We'll see you back on stage in just a minute.
Oh, wait.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ashton. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
All right, don't go to my house now.
Lahard! Oh, yeah.
Woohoo!
Yeah, I don't know. Look at
this. I don't think I changed anything unless I don't remember.
Okay.
Where's Izzy at?
I really do think the first piece should go in your face.
He didn't put on his glasses.
But that would be really mean to put on his glasses.
He can't wait to grow a beard and a mustache.
He should be getting to do it.
Just paste it on.
A head start.
Hey, didn't you hear about what this does?
This helps facial hair grow.
Oh, I don't want that.
You gotta shave a little bit, buddy.
I have to shave a little bit.
Shaving cream for a joke at Christmas time. I never heard no more about it.
You want a baby wipe?
Just let the cat lick it off there. Turn the money.
He's gonna open his presents now.
Oh my goodness, I almost built my wall.
You did okay. Like halfway through it.
Baby, yeah. I got chocolate in my freaking $80 nails. I had to pay some of them, but you helped. Most of it.
I had to
pitch in the rest. No, because a lady, them damn Asian ladies, because you can't understand them, they're talking so fast. I was like, I want French manicure, and she was like, do you want the ends painted white? And I was like, well, that's all they come, you know? She was like, not paint. Well, if I polish. And then she was all like, do you...
You want tips.
She's like,
you get tips?
Yeah. She's like, you want decoration? I'm like, nah, I'm all right. She goes, no, you need silver stripe. And that was another $25.
She's just calling you.
She got me.
You should have bought her one.
And that was probably racist, the voice I was doing. They're in Walmart. But then I was like, be careful, though, because last time I was here, somebody bruised my nails real bad. She goes, was it my husband? I was like, I don't know. Which one's your husband? The other Asian guy, they're all Asian in here. I don't know which one you're talking about.
Actually, they're
Filipino or something.
Are these records?
Yeah,
I don't know. She was
your hooves?
My hooves. I didn't do my feet. No,
I got my eyebrows.
I did get that done. Not with them. I went next door because I love that older lady there. She's like my...
Well, the new lady that speaks absolutely...
Yeah, I'm with you.
Yeah?
Oh, there
we go. No, she did my brows.
Sweet 16.
She's very thorough.
Yeah.
Well, I went to the beauty shop Friday to get my hair colored. There was some woman in there. She got her mustache.
They try to make you do that.
They know me. They know I say
I'm
a fucking...
Well, I do my own chin.
I've never done
that. I shave every part of my body.
Christy shaves her arm.
I shave everything.
Christy shaves her arm and nose hairs.
Nose hairs? I don't got those. But I do shave my arms, my legs. I do. I shave everything. My sideburns.
I don't.
I'm a hairy bitch.
I had my eyebrows waxed.
I just have these.
It's really blonde, but I don't.
I either have no hair, or I wake up one morning and I got six of them.
I don't know.
I haven't noticed it.
Well, that's yeah.
I just have peach fuzz.
I have a burrito. Happy 16th. All kinds of good stuff.
Awesome.
Are you shaving yet? Did you use your...
Yes. I shave every night. If I don't, it's...
I just gave him some shaving cream. It was chocolate flavored.
I couldn't wait to grow a beard and a mustache.
I can't wait, but if it's just going to be like weird patches and stuff.
Oh, that's how it starts.
You gotta get through that stage.
Just like right here. You gotta make it happen.
Listen, if I go, like you're gonna make fun of me if you see me.
Yeah, you damn right I'll make fun of you. It's a hard pass.
He's 25 and he's just now starting to grow more facial hair. All he would get was those like little crusty pubes on his chin. And now he's shaving more.
Like I got.
Yeah, the Barb's got.
It's okay, Ashton. Not everybody can grow a beard. By the time they're 16.
His is July 3rd.
I got time to
You'll probably grow a beard at like 10, okay?
I got time to clear the food
start taking creatine.
Get a ribbon.
I'm here to grant you your birthday wish. I can give you anything you want for your birthday. If you wish before you open this cup. Oh, dang it. Oh, well. Happy birthday, little James Barrett and the kids. Happy 16th. We love you.
So you
I
lost
love you
a
too.
Damn, you buying dinner tonight?
I didn't even know I got this
one. Let's go to the casino, bro, while you're not 21. Start stacking money, so
you do, okay?
We'll just take care of it. I
love that. I'm not going to save up money for years just to blow it up on a casino.
I'm not a gambler.
Because you're bored, because it doesn't pass.
I mean, I didn't spend any more on playing, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. But we got a lot of food now. We bought
so long as you didn't lose more than you were planning.
See, I get free rooms and $100 in free food.
Oh, wait.
Wow. Can I have that?
Well, he used his card yesterday.
You are another year more amazing. Have a great time.
I love you too.
I've got like
3,000 or 4,000 credits.
Do you get a thing in the mail? You got to get a card in the mail that you have access.
This one is taped. Whoever did this one doesn't like me.
I get
grandma.
Taped it shut.
Yes. Yes.
She said, hang on.
I get 5 free rooms.
She says, I'll help you.
I can use them all at once. That's why I took Christy.
Who says hang on?
Okay, and then I get $45. One day,
I'm so lucky to have a grandson as thoughtful and loving as you.
May have it on the weekend.
And thinking about you today, I realize not only how much you mean to me, but how good I feel. Every time I have the chance to tell someone, that's my grandson. Happy birthday. Happy tongues. Grandma Cheryl.
Brad.
She didn't hear you read any of it.
Yeah, I know. She didn't hear
me read anything. Yeah, that's what she gets.
Last time I looked like
okay, that's a good
well, then you pick 7 on that little any machine you set down, and then
get that paper.
And yeah. If that one's for me, it's fun.
Right, you gotta get a pin. Fun. If you don't have
happy
that,
birthday.
That's cute.
You play it. Play it up.
Oh, there's buttons on it.
Yeah, you push start, and then you hit your little joke button.
You hit start first. It tells you what tier you're at, how many points.
Oh, that should be good.
And then you put it in the machine you're playing
with. It was fun. I was playing with it. The boys like, it's stupid. I'm like, this is fun.
The video game on it?
Yeah.
And
Super Mario.
It's just one for promotion.
My favorite game.
Yeah.
Points, so
classic.
And so you want your point.
Paisley's been saying classic about everything. She'll do something. She goes, classic.
What the heck? Advance to the next level of fun today. Have a great day.
Yeah, the next level of fun. 16 is definitely like the funnest age you'll ever be.
Hey, 16 is fun. Huh? It's sweet 16.
21 sucks because you're still an adult. You can still drink alcohol when you're 16.
You can drive a car.
You used to be fine.
I can't do anything on my own.
Yeah, that's when you start learning. And then you can just be like, hey, I'm going to go get myself Taco Bell. And you're just fucking out going to get Taco Bell.
And I get Kenzie.
I don't have to spend $100 on a delivery for one thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so give me some of that money.
Did she take the 100
home?
Huh?
Yeah, that's
yeah.
Kid.
No. Jesus Christ. Right,
so the game plan here is
stats.
We're
gonna rob him. Flash that cash, Ashton. Fan it out. Make it rain.
Yeah.
I'm
not rich. I'm not one of the rich kids. Oh, did you say only?
I said you probably got
him. Yeah.
Oh, I think you said you only have
one. You only have
one.
Yeah.
Okay,
then he's probably 2 feet.
If you like work for so many months, I get 3 sons.
I do not feel good with it.
It makes it where I can.
You don't feel good with it?
Tell
you
balls to me yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday. I got some cash on his hand.
I am not. I'm going to get wrong.
Fan yourself with it. Flex, baby, flex. Show them, ladies and gentlemen, the Riz. Oh, yeah. Okay, today is my actual 44th birthday. And look where my husband took me. We're in Columbia, Missouri at the Stony Creek. Check it out. You walk in, you get a nice tub. Is this the living area? Kitchenette. Got a fireplace and a TV. It's really pretty. Got our own balcony. Oh, and good, we get to look at woods and not like stupid things. Got our own little chairs. View. I'm gonna relax on that. We're just gonna stay here. We're not going back home to the kids. You walk this way into the bedroom. Another TV.
Fur. I'm petting a furry along.
And the bathroom.
Petting a furry
wall. Oh, there's fur on there?
Yeah. Petting a furry wall.
It's really cute. I love it. Cheers. The welcome out of the straw. It's a rainbow. Those are cute. That is so cute. Where's Paisley? Oh, she's over there with her friends. Paisley, happy birthday. I want to introduce you guys to my uncle. Come here, uncle. Come here, uncle. That's Uncle Ash. Come here, Uncle Ash. Come here, Uncle Ash. Do you see him? Was he being a weirdo?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Give it a whack, P.
Oh! Oh!
Did you wear the cup?
Good job. Good job. Good job. Oh, wipe out. Did he slip on a plate?
Yes.
I think.
Oh, yeah, let's give it to him right in the head.
All right, let's give it to...
This is a dangerous sport.
Tyson, you want to try?
He's like, he just hit me in the head with it.
Riley, do you want to try?
I have a horrible luck with that camera. Kyson, you want to come sit on my lap?
That's from me. That's from me, okay?
That's good. You can leave it like that.
We never thought those would come back into popularity.
They're house shoes. Let's see them, baby.
You gotta let everybody see them.
Ooh, they're sparkly.
Good job.
No, there's more stuff in there.
Oh, look, she said there's more in there. Look at that.
She's looking, she's trying to figure out what it is.
It says stick on earrings.
Choo-choo. Yeah, there's stickers. You can make earrings.
You can have like earrings on.
That's cute.
And a necklace. Awesome, right? You say thank you?
You're welcome, baby.
Magic, don't miss one bit of fun, and be sure to make your birthday a carefree, happy one. From Riley.
Am I listening to me?
What is that?
Watch.
Oh boy. It says it's got a camera, a calculator, a timer, and a voice recorder on it.
Oh my gosh, that's fancy.
Smartwatch.
That'll be really cool. That's, you can wear that a lot. We have your card. Really, you can off the ground. You shouldn't do that.
It's good floor candy.
Yeah.
Says it's a little surprise. Hair, and hair. Hold it up for me.
Oh, what is it? Oh, you want to go. The
grand
jury can just stop by and
oh my
gosh. Wow.
She's beautiful. I'm taking video.
They have bath bombs
for
dolls.
You got it? Huh? Yeah,
that's for mom and daddy.
Babe, the tail changes colors
in
water.
Yeah, the tail changes colors
in
water.
Sparkles and stuff.
It lights up the bed. There's a button. Hair matches.
Oh, look at that.
That's like having a scrapbook. It's like having a scrapbook with pop-ups.
Yeah.
You got a mouthful.
Oh, LOL.
Another surprise.
Another surprise egg?
She's so shy.
Is that ball, the candy?
No, it's got a little ball.
I'm sorry, but that meat smells like tuna fish.
Summer days.
Yeah, I see her.
What's that got to do with the meat smell like tuna fish?
Oh, just oh, no. The world became a more beautiful place. Happy birthday with hugs and kisses. Love you always and forever, Grandma Cheryl and Grandpa Brad.
Aww. Aww. She hides behind that bag.
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my cousin.
Whoa. Whoa. Is that holding it up?
Rainbow.
It's you got can use the wings you can put on you or something.
You
said.
Can.
That's what it said. I'm not sure.
When I got one, it was a joke.
All right, I'm going to get up.
All right, use me as a crutch.
That's cute. From Carla and Crystal.
This is from Carla and Crystal. They're back here in the back.
Good, you can take me to McDonald's. Hey, Slate. Hey, Slate. Hey, Slate. Norman.
What?
I have to get her
ninja.
Or she can take me to McDonald's.
Yeah. 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 Now you can have her to take
ice cream
from Jerry's
Place. Yeah.
She can pay this guy.
Hey, don't hit him.
He's starting to fight.
Do you need some help?
Look how pretty that is. That's beautiful, isn't it?
I know you did not just save anything by the fire.
You want to show everybody?
Oh my. You have some bling.
Just wait till you go out on the town with it. You say thank you?
Thank you. He's trying to do his pitch.
He's trying to get in that bag. He wants to be a present. He's like, I'm the best present there is.
Okay. Am I good to read this out loud? It says, this is from Brianna. It says, Paisley, my daughter from another mother. Happy 6th birthday. You've grown so much. You are smart. You are beautiful. You are funny. You are kind. You are loved. We all love you so much. XOXO. And then she said, your mother's finger.
Where is she at? Is this Brianna's? Did Brianna get this one?
I let the world know that
I don't know. I wasn't there.
Oh, I'm going to get that. It's
She told me about it too.
Make it a summer project. She can go outside and play with it on the porch.
Hello.
That is so cute. It's reversible.
Oh,
look at that.
Make two different ones.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh, 90s.
Oh, cute.
Hold it up so everybody can see.
Oh, that's cute.
You can never have too many pajamas. I love them.
Cute.
That's your colors.
Some of them squishies. Those things are fun. I have some squishies. Mickey Mouse.
It's a Mickey Mouse thing.
Nana said it's her bonus present from her lunch on the way here.
What?
It's her bonus present from her lunch on the way here.
Oh!
Her Happy Meal toy.
Oh
no, another more of them.
Oh, cool. That looks fun. Is there a card in that bag?
It's got a truck in the Was there a card in that bag, Pete?
Yeah, I think I see it from here.
Where's my bag? Was it?
It's that one right there.
The one that's
yeah,
the
can you get that bag real quick, Pete?
It is. There you go. You want to lose it.
Don't throw cards to the side, kiddo. Today's your day, so dance and dance. I think that's what it says. Dance and sing. It says, hey, just dance and sing. Hey, just do that birthday thing. Love you, greatest Nana and Papa.
She's like, okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you and your amazing awesome. I love you
to the back. Oh, those are the best because they make no messes.
Well, she was playing with my friends, so I thought she might.
I still play with them when I find them.
Is that Poppy as a mermaid?
What? How'd you find that?
It's lighting up too.
Show
it. Hold up, somebody can see
it. Oh, pretty.
Somebody got
it. Riley. Riley.
But.
Oh, it's another baby doll to add to your collection.
No, guys. Hey, back up. Come on. This isn't your birthday.
I remember when she liked
super cute.
Say thank you.
You should watch the commercial for it. They have a commercial. Yes. If you go on YouTube, find the commercial. It's funny. Happy birthday to you. Make a wish. Blue.
Good job.